One person is dead following a crash this afternoon in Champion. This is a photo of that accident from the Champion Fire Department. The Ohio State Highway Patrol says Patrick Riley Jr. was driving his motorcycle on State Road when he crashed into an SUV, went off the road, and hit a mailbox. Riley was taken to Trumbull Regional Medical Center where he died. No one else was hurt. Riley was not wearing a helmet.